Thank you. weapons and gear. You got time before deployment. Nearby. Training's over. Time to see what you've learned.
What's up? What's up?
Objective identified. There's a mysterious contraption around. Sniff it out.
Good shot, bro. Oh, stop being a pussy. Shit, this boy. See where this guy went?
Closing in. Relocating the safe zone. Your teammate has entered the gulag. Surviving earns them redeployment.
There's people over there.
Gas is inbound. Your teammate has failed. They're sent back to base.
Contact the safe zone.
I think we got some down this way. Another much. Thank you. And I could have bought you back if you asked for it. No, it's blue. I don't know why he's here. I didn't buy him back, and he died in the gulag, so I'm kind of confused. No, green. I'm blue. Yeah, I don't think he's, like, playing the game, man. Where do you want to move? Green's gonna die. He's not playing.
We're streaming live. The guy that helps me with this was on the computer. He was doing something. I don't know. Where do you want to go to? You mark it up, and I'll go with you.
All right, cool. I don't really know.
Oh, he's dead. We gotta,
just trying to get to high ground.
Let's get some
maybe
UAVs
like up here.
There. Yeah, let's get some UAVs. Come here and get your UAV. You got your loadout?
No, I don't.
Alright, I can't get no UAVs. I bought this.
I don't know how to buy shit. You want my money?
Yeah, throw it down. Throw your money there.
How do I do that?
D-pad, and then scroll over to the money and then mash X. How much money you got? $7,000?
I literally don't know what the fuck to do.
Scroll down on the D-pad, down, and that should show you all your attachments, your money, your plates, and everything.
Yeah.
All right, scroll to the money and then mash X. There you go.
No.
Oh, behind us.
Oh, we got boys on us. All right, I say we dip on this. Let's skedaddle.
Drizzy, jump in the next game. Get somebody up here. It's got some damn a mic, man. It's gonna talk to us. Come on.
All right. Eight station marked.
You see them guys down there still?
I don't see him, bro.
He's got to be right there.
Yeah, this is where we want to be.
We need to be on up higher.
Sniper time.
Yeah, there he is. He's on the buy. Cracked him.
Oh, yeah, he's on the buy.
He's inside there. Have eyes on hostile care package. He's cracked.
Yep, I saw him.
Gotta make sure nobody come up behind us.
I look. Keep on that guy.
Dungle. He jumped out. He's going around the bottom down there. Setting waypoint. We can push him. There he is.
Can.
He took off in the truck. Come on.
I don't see anybody behind us.
Oh, you see, we need to get a, let's see if I got...
I say we keep getting high.
Yeah, that's what she said. I hear a shooting. Was that you?
No, it's not me.
Screenshot.
I can't believe we haven't seen anybody yet. I don't want to jinx it, but... Gas is
closing in. Well, they probably jinxed it. I cannot climb up these damn rock walls, man.
Are you pussies?
Here, let's get up. Let me get a damn UAV.
Alright. Yep, that smoke's coming for you. Alright, let's go get these two boys.
You gonna stay up high and get them, or what are you doing?
I say stay up high, follow the smoke. Alright, I saw him parachute that way. Turning for resupply. Marking rally point.
Aid station marked.
He hasn't been playing the whole game.
Give me your money. Drop your money again.
Yeah, one sec. I'd not do this shit again.
D-pad and then scroll over the money.
There you go. Well, there's money.
Let's go get it there. Alright, Green, quit. Moving out. I'm moving. Green. Moving out.
Moving out. Never mind. I almost don't want to buy this guy back.
Movement. There's ball back over there, man. I got people on my right looking. People on my right. Damn it.
Where the fuck is he?
They were behind us, man, in front of us.
Oh man, I missed him bad. He was on top of the... Holy cow.
Two right there. He's going to... Drizzy! Hadn't even downloaded Warzone yet. Had to restore my laptop. Can't play. I'm out. Fix. What was wrong with it? Might not working. I reckon he fixed it.
Alright. Oh, no shit. Did you win?
No.
I'm waiting on you.
I just got kicked out of Gulag.
Okay, where you want
to
go?
I'd like to get my gun.
There's a loadout drop there we can get.
Yeah.
Alright, let's push this house.
We need to get,
we gotta
up,
get plates and
get
shit.
Up. We need to get up.
Think so? Okay, okay.
Yeah.
We don't got no plates or nothing, though.
I know.
Ah, fuck it.
Take them off dead bodies.
Oh, I see one.
Where? Team.
Right up here.
All right, let me go get him back. Mark me a bye. Enemy UAV active. We got a bye.
They're not
back.
Looking at us.
Vendor mark. Got a bye back. That's only bye. All right, let's go. Let's go try to see if we can get him back.
All right.
Down in digs. They're fighting over here.
You got any plates whatsoever or no?
Right here. I just got hit.
I'm coming, come to me.
I got sniped back over your way. Lay down, come right here, lay down. Lay down. Plates are up the hill right there. Drop for you. You getting plates?
I got no plates.
Drop them right there for you. Right there. They're up the hill right there. Right
oh,
there
fuck. They murked us, dude. That dude sniping me. Wow, I got sniped so bad.
Run again, man. Push
I'm
play
down.
Again. Push play again. Hello, Modo. She just come in the park?
Yeah.
So you rolled her up?
Yeah.
You took her around there and showed her where to park?
Yeah, she's parked, right? She's already parked. She just came up here. She had already parked.
She'd already parked?
Yeah, she had already parked.
Truck and trailer?
No, just a truck.
Two games and crashed, so restored again. The only game I have. Warzone. Please, I don't have liquid metal, please. Ding 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 ding. 1, 2. Jack, what you doing, man?
For help from who? From you.
Oh, I don't know about all that. Hey, ask Jose where our lawnmower's at. You know how to run that zero turn?
Yeah.
You do.
Yeah.
What? Who taught you how to run a zero turn?
Jimmy, I can run anything. That bulldozer you had, I didn't know how to operate it.
Oh, you the one that tore it up?
No, I ain't tear it up. Somebody else, you won't let me have nothing to tear up around here. I'll tear it up.
Holding for deployment. Take this time to ready up.
So let me need it back. We gotta cut grass. We gotta cut like one more time, then I'll be done. Potato. Hey. Hello? Hello? Hello, hello. Hello, hello, hello. Hello, hello. Y'all boys got mics on? I'm backing out, y'all ain't got mics. Y'all got mics? Hello? All right, we'll see y'all later, fellas. Y'all have a good one. What's up, man?
Shit,
not much. What you up to?
Shit, just came back from
the funeral. Whose funeral?
My cousin.
Man.
And my daughter ain't been down there, so I just had her, That thing's still mining, huh?
Yeah. 24/7, man. Don't stop. I ain't got to call it to come to work. Done. I ain't got to, man. I ain't got to argue with a nut. You need to tighten your ass up.
Who? I got my eyes tying up.
Yeah.
Besides I got...
I ain't talk to your sister.
You call my sister. What my sister gonna do?
Tighten your ass up.
Yeah, put me in time now?
Yeah.
Oh, for real. You think so?
Yeah.
Yeah. I mean, I put her on time out.
Yeah.
Believe.
I got no shit. But, yeah, I'm gonna holler at you on that right there, man. Cause I... Like I said, that one spot that's up the road in Hayville.
They making millions, man. Yes. He's got that set up like that. He's making millions off that shit.
Did I show you the one when I was up there in Kentucky?
The Jose.
Kentucky?
Here.
Yo, Jay. That is so loud in there. It's so loud in there. When it turns
off.
Yeah,
this it's two.
Duty?
Yeah, it's two. He only showed up 2 days.
Yeah.
Me and you need to talk, for real. Me and you. No, he don't want to talk today. I'll probably see him probably when? What, Wednesday? Thursday? We start working around here at 9 o'clock. We do. Hey, they finna be sent home. When they don't get here at 9, we'll see you in the morning. If you don't make it in the morning, we'll see you the next morning. I'm tired of this shit. It's finna change around here.
Enemy soldier nearby.
We open it. I'm here at 9. There ain't no reason why can't nobody else be here at 9. Oh yeah, he agrees with me.
On that part, yeah.
Playtime's over. Stand by for deployment to the war zone.
When I got work to do and got
Yeah, but when you do that, it messes up the next day because you're not here. Yeah. But that messes up the next day because you ain't here. Chat, we need that freight liner put in the shop. Chapman?
Set a drop point for your team, soldier. The gas is closing on your position. Suggest you stop.
You need a service call done? Jack, pick that up, service, write that up for a service call. What do you need done, ma'am? Take care of you. Alright, thank you. Hey, I do need to get that brake liner in there. I don't know what that one is at the back door y'all got back there.
Is in the gulag now. If they survive, they'll rejoin.
I told him to come yesterday.
No.
Yeah, wouldn't you think? So what's wrong with it?
They didn't.
Oh, that's the one with the wiper motor?
Yeah, that's a cat motor.
Did they get that fixed?
They don't get the wiper motor.
Why didn't they get the wiper motor?
So they can do their it's basically a scrapyard where they're crushing all the stuff and then they're recycling what they're crushing to help fuel the for that energy for the servers, right?
Your teammate has failed. Sent back to base.
A wood fence.
Why are you trying to get my tail. Truck and stuff?
Wood
it's
fence.
Not your truck, it's my trailer.
Yeah. My load. Don't pay him no attention.
Well, you got a
load of fence going on there to East City Chat.
Hell yeah. Fine.
Okay, look, stay up
contact.
Here.
Contact.
Up here where nobody is at. This is.
That's where they're doing it at? You unplug my thing. Yeah.
Through
the ceiling. Hot in there.
They got a row that way and a row that way going down the length. Like the length of your garage. The length of the garage.
Yeah.
They got two of them that going like that. And when they turn them up, they said it can melt you in there.
Yeah, that shit gets hot.
It was. They getting to it.
But they making money though, man.
And then them boys down in Hayville doing the same thing. Doing the same exact thing.
Let me go.
I got my daughter in the car.
All right. I'll holler at you later on.
All day, pimp.
Be safe, man.
You know it, man. Good seeing you.
Good seeing you, man. Sorry to hear about your cousin.
God, I know you're 5 years.
5 years. That's short time, man. Yeah. See, that's what I'm saying, man. We're going through that with Buck. You know, his dad's in real bad health. Yeah. Yeah. Yo, Buck got a service call. Jack's got a service call for you, Buck. Jack, make a copy of that and give it to Buck.
Hey, man, love you like a cousin.
Love you, man. Be careful. Jack, there comes Buck. Buck's coming down the hill, Jack. Jose. Serious, man, I need to talk to you. I need some shit to change around here.
What?
I need shit produced. I need hours produced. With the guys you got up there, they should be producing hours. And I need them produced.
Oh, I know. But it means low. It means low.
Exactly. So we have plenty of time to get them two trucks, that Volvo and that FLD, running.
Both at the same time? I'm not going to get crazy.
Well, we could have got the FLD done. We could have had that done this week.
This week? Because I didn't come.
Yeah. Well, last week either. You weren't here last week.
I was here last week. I didn't come on Friday, but I was here last week.
You weren't here last week. Your sister was looking for
last
you last week.
Last week, I wasn't here. Last week, I wasn't here. I mean, this week.
Yudi got 3 days last week. Last week. He got 2 days this week for last week. So you hadn't been here but 5 days in 2 weeks.
No.
Yeah, that's all he got paid for.
No.
Because
he come on Friday.
But look, you got shit up there that needs to be gone to. We could have run shit to the scrapyard. We could have got that shit cleaned up, organized, straightened out. And you ain't been here all week long. All week. It worked the battery test.
You'll be entering the field
again. We'll be
blocked.
Freak out.
Oh, it's
locked. Don't have a key to your toolbox.
I'll give you a key to your toolbox.
Enemy dropping into the
toolbox. What's up with that white truck up there on the fence? That queer something?
They got
it. Yeah.
You got a airport.
Okay, and that guy with the green ram.
No,
that truck with the green ram on the door. The truck's missing. He said, hey, my driver come got in the truck. And then he called back and said, hey, I can't get this to my driver. Where's my truck at? Let's see if we can mark some other shit up around the map. What do you think? What else y'all want to mark up? Gold. Hitman.
Yep.
All right, that you marking up the shit all over the map? I'm going to go to this bounty over here, Hitman.
Target.
How come come I can't jump up this? Thought there was a gun over there. Blue's dead.
Your teammate has entered the gulag. Surviving earns them redeployment.
I need a gun here, man. Man, you want to push back and get that bounty or what?
Yep.
Let's go hit that balloon now. Oh, he's moving. He's got to be moving or something.
Fuck.
What the hell?
Sniper.
I hear a sniper. Where's the sniper?
Chance to redeploy. Fucking rumble. A Nebula 5 bomber discovered. Stay alert. You've got that.
Woohoo!
You're shooting at me.
Your teammate has failed. They're sent back to base.
What you got going on, man? Brake chamber? Huh? Hey, what's up with that truck in the back here, that white truck? That white truck in the back. The white truck that's in the shop. He's trying to find, I thought we was fine. What happened to the other one that he said was gonna follow him? I don't know, did that work? Did that one work? Huh? It didn't work? Then did they go get one at Volvo? He told me it was a Volvo. The other one. The other wiper motor. Okay, he said it was a white truck y'all had pulled in the right-hand bay. Donnie, this morning. Not the one at the back door. In the front. He said it was a Volvo with a wiper motor.
Get it done.
And that's what y'all were waiting on, was a wiper motor. All right, so we need to get it out of the shop then.
There's a whole team on the loadout.
Whole team?
Whole team. Three of those motherfuckers.
Mark me a bye. I'd like to get my other guns, but
Mark
rally point. One on top of you. One on top of you.
Marking
way. On this building.
Yeah,
orange mark.
Yeah, he's on orange mark. He might have been on top of that building.
There you go. What the fuck? Awesome.
Is there another supply run?
Watch your back, watch your back. Fuck. Fucking shield, motherfucker.
Oh, you know, they were rocking.
Yeah.
Run again, man. Run again.
Okay.
Run again. Yeah, run again. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Hitman, you up in here?
Yeah.
Playtime's busy. Hey, Melissa, thank you for the thumbs up there, girl. What's going on? We're streaming live on YouTube and Twitch there, fellas. If I save your life, or if you save mine, you gotta go sub. To the channel. We appreciate it, and thank you. Bounty, let's go. Or you wanna go that money? Which one? I wanna fight. So I'm going upstairs. Going load out.
Gas is right on your tail.
I keep getting, this is trios. I keep forgetting, man. Two boxes out here. Got mine. Get another. We got live fire back here behind us.
Head for target location.
We got live fire back here behind us.
It's a lot of fucking open space.
Across that damn runway. I got a box of armor. Where's the buy at? We need to buy. Black Lightning. Hitman.
Yeah, I'm here.
Chapman's. Yo, what's up?
Hey, what you doing?
Gaming, what's up? Nope. You can't get one, I done told you, done told mama. What they said, they can't do. Jody, they can't do anything because of the charge they got you on. I'm not going to keep repeating it. I'm not going to keep calling people. Felon with a firearm. They can't do anything until your probation hearing. Can't do anything until your probation hearing. Jody, they told me they cannot get you a bond until your probation hearing.
Probation?
Until your probation hearing. Yes, they can't. Jody, listen to what I'm telling you. I'm going to tell you this one more time and I'm going to hang the phone up. The lawyer said they cannot do anything until probation deals with you. Now, I don't know why you're having a problem understanding that.
I don't understand why you're having a problem understanding what I'm saying.
Well, I heard what you're saying. That's what I told Jody, listen. That's what I heard what you said. That's what I told the lawyer. They said they cannot they can't do anything until probation deals with you. Jody, I'm not gonna keep arguing with you. Okay, well I'm not giving a lawyer no money. I'm not giving a lawyer no money.
Hey, there's a guy in the one of these.
I don't know, Jody. Probably because he ain't charged with a felon with a firearm. Probably that's it. Okay, okay. I don't know. Talk to the judge. I don't know. Jody, quit worrying mama. Jody, you were told not to do it. Okay, we'll get your own lawyer. Owe me on what truck? What I had to pay to get your title out, Jody? Ain't nobody coming up here getting that truck. That truck ain't going nowhere. That truck ain't going nowhere, Jody. You owe mama money on that truck.
Son of a fucking bitch.
Okay. I done sent him back. Ain't no problem. Don't be mad at me, Jody, because you're in this situation. I didn't put you there. I'm fucking you around? You saying I'm fucking you around? Jody, I'm fucking you around? Yes, he did, Jody. Jody, I talked to the lawyer that you give mama the number for. Oh, you talked to another lawyer? Okay. Okay. Well, tell him to do a deal with you, Jody. Tell him to do a deal with you. You're interfering with my Jody. You're in. $12,000. $12,000.
We're gonna buy you back.
What mama pay for that? That vehicle?
We're gonna buy it from the state, yeah. Bro.
I know, but you owe mama money. Oh, she give it to you? Yeah, what?
We need a buyback.
Oh, you want to start talking shit? Yeah, whatever, Jody. He said bye. All right, mark me a bye, fellas. I'm sorry about that.
Oh, good. We just need that buyback.
Damn, brother don't want to listen.
Tagging fire station. Let it go.
Hey.
Located a supply box. Secure that position.
Got him.
Thank you.
I don't know if you want to buy another loadout. Get a UAV just in case. There's no team right here. Oh, shit. Sure. Hey, there's a team right there. There's a guy in the tower here.
Here?
Yes.
Nah, not here, but, see that tower right here? That tower up here? The green thing? Yeah, there's a guy that's up there. And I saw those two across the bridge. You guys ping. They're up on the hill now.
Yeah, he's all alone.
Contact. Yeah, they can shoot. You know what I mean? He's crossing the bridge again. He's trying to get the flank. He's on the bridge. I'm gonna take the balloon real quick. Hey, who the fuck? There's somebody. How close is this guy? Hey, we gotta take that balloon. Where's this guy at? What the fuck? They're trying to flank us. You gotta take that balloon.
We'll not die.
I need a shield. Do you have a shield?
Got like one too.
Shield.
Oh, come on, bro. What happened? You should have just took it.
Come on, let's go get some shields. I need some shields. I don't have
and
no
he
plates.
Quit. He a bitch.
I don't have no plates.
He quit too, man. This shit.
athletes over in this house. Damn box of plates.
Where's the buy station?
I got a box of plates.
Damn. There's a buy station up here though, too.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone highlighted.
Yeah, I need to throw these down so I can.
Yeah. Station real quick.
I got $3,000.
Yeah.
Setting waypoint.
The most wanted. Are you in a truck?
He's going up that way. One following right there in front of us.
Wait.
See him?
Oh, okay, I see him. Yeah, he's the most wanted.
That's the most wanted.
He's going like to say, yeah. Yep, I'm going for the kill.
You going for him?
Yeah, damn, he went for the. Never mind. For the car.
I got the damn hiccups.
Oh, he died. Somebody killed him.
Where's that fire at? Right here.
The team's right here. Oh, okay. Hey, we should, yeah. Hey, no, there's somebody here. There's somebody here. He's in the building. He's in the building. You hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Oh, man.
Oh, man, I thought that was you. You had your name. Your name was like over there. Huh?
Your teammate was sent to the gulag.
That's what they're
fighting for a chance to redeploy.
What? Who, you didn't order that wiper motor for that truck?
You got gas inbound.
Why not?
Safe zone relocated.
I told you to order it. Yeah, I did. You said you'd go to Volvo and get it.
Enemy UAV active.
Hey, come here. Come here, I did talk to you about that this morning. First thing, you said you'd get it from Volvo. Did you not tell me that?
Yeah.
Okay, then why didn't you get it? And that's what I asked you. And you said, yes, Volvo. You've had all day long to get that wiper motor. What you been doing?
My guns and stuff are still there? Oh, wait.
I don't want to hear that shit about cleaning up.
Let me get my guns. Hey, bro, let me get my guns first. Before you push that.
Donnie, I don't know where you're going. got one of them dead. One of them dead, one dead killed over here.
So I was trying to say, I was trying to tell you to wait.
Why you didn't get the damn motor?
Can't get you.
So why you didn't get the motor? But that's beside the point. Quit blaming it on Buck. And did it work? Did it work?
Oh, man.
Talk to you earlier this morning about that shit. We got here. Hey, man, good game. See you later.
All right,
I'll be back on here tomorrow, man. Send me a friend request.
All right, what's your name? What's your...
Jamie Chapman, we're on YouTube. Jamie Chapman on YouTube.
Jamie Chapman.
Back. All right, man.
Thank you.